phone. The painter shouted, "Welcome home." Said he, "Now tell me, lad, have you left a name behind? In foreign lands, some guarantees to show. Have you left a glorious name on written scroll of fame?" I smiled then bravely and said, "No." On written scroll of fame, I have left a name. But all the girls I've left behind me, all the girls I've left behind. Short ones, tall ones, girls of every sort, girls in every port you'll find. Some with knees that look like oars, some with walk like poor mama. And I'm going to be true to every one of them, I don't think, papa. The painter, he gave a frown. "Papa," cried he, "I did send you away to find girls at sea. You went to do your duty, which I hope you did, my lad. I sent you off the lady's dad. Now tell me, did you leave a good impression on the ship?" "I sent a good impression on the ware. I left nothing on the ship, but on each girl is lip. I left a good impression there. All the things I left at sea, well, they don't worry me. But all the girls I've left behind, it's all the girls I've left behind. Thin ones, fat ones, girls of every form, girls in every port you'll find. Some with knees that look like strangers, so near and yet so far. And I'm going to be true to every one of them. I don't